retired in my late 20s, early 30s, mid 30s, and then last year. I don't think retirement is stopping work. I think retirement is moving on to something else and leaving behind what you were doing.